thinking, Captain? Why not build ourselves a grand old bonfire by the beach? The lads would be of better cheer if they had such a spot to let loose. You savvy?
A good captain, he takes care of his men,
yes?
The sailors are a bit dissatisfied that there are no women of comfort here. I know just where to find them, but we need to build them a home.
Captain has the helm.
Thank you.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Ah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand thee. Let's take her then. For the citizens of Jackdaw!
Captain! I was in the...
Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate, but your name was borrowed the last time you spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed him to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. His gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
Captain has the helm.
Thank you. Reach the top scene! Garrett!
In round time.
Who up top?
Get the main screen!
Get those bars free! Let's see that dock!
As much as
nothing in a galley, nothing in a hole. Skipper's turned in with a bag of gold. And we'll wait for the day, wait for the day, wait for the day. Then we get on. Our fourth bird nest, they sprang a leak. Here at Port Out Timbers Creek. And we'll wait for the day, wait for the day, wait for the day. Then we get on. We pumped our way round Scalby Nest. When the wind back round to west northwest. We'll wait for the day, wait for the day. To the Humber and up to town. Pump, you blighters, pump us round. Wait for the day, wait for the day, wait for the day, then we get on. Wait for the day, wait for the day, wait for the day, then we get on.
Awaiting your mark. Ready to
ready to spit, sir!
Tops! Gallants! Royals! Start!
Ship to! Fill those sails!
Larboard command! Floater here, sir! Think he's divine!
Ah!
Get those clues up!
Bring them in your standing carriages!
Thank you.
sail!
Si no pagas, si el viejo Tom sigue pagando, eres el dueño por todos los
tener mi negocio para que mis hijos puedan comer.
Quieres mantener tu negocio y a tus hijos pagarán ahora.
Última advertencia.
En nombre del buen rey, ¿qué está haciendo?
Al final siempre se le sube la cabeza.
¡Vaya!
Thank you. forward and a lofty ship to lee.
A sail down along the coast of high Barbary.
Are you a pirate or a man of war, by me?
Low high, low low, and so sail we.
Oh no, I'm not a pirate, but a man of war, cried he.
A sail down along the coast of high Barbary.
Back up our topsail and heave our vessel too.
Low high, low low, and so sailed we.
For we have got some letters to be carried home by you.
Sail down along the coast of high Barbary.
Broadside for broadside they fought.
Rip the yards off the wind!
Low high, low low.
Pearl, pearl all sail! You hear the news?
Planks!
Thank you.
Aye, another keystone.
Go born again with the devil, Strongsaw.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Ugh.